crazy not to be scared.
Globotech's Tevo Defense System. In a secret
door,
the world's most advanced military microprobe has been fabricated. They made
a mistake, man.
I knew that whenever I got there, he'd be there.
Wow, voice activated. I'm having trouble with the belief.
We got us a war. He is big. He is fast.
It's just a flesh wound, sir.
Nonce.
In the early 2000s, Nick Jr. favorites like Maggie and the Ferocious Beast, Max and Ruby, I Spy, and Blue's Clues were given unnecessary British dubs due to a Daily Mail-fueled media panic that the country's children would begin talking with terrible American accents, mimicking 1950s household personalities that cultural imperialism had not yet introduced into our shared mythos. This policy of the Nickelodeon Network applied to many other things, many strange things. Welcome to the Anglo Zone.
Every night, when you're fast asleep, I shite in your bed. House hippos normally breathe fiercely if provoked. In the short time that they're awake, they will scour the house in search of water before tiptoeing back to their rests. To rest.
Sometimes you see things on television that look real.
Welcome to a world of cum, but don't be tempted, or you might just hear about it from your children.
Daddy?
I've heard a great deal about you. Deal. You took your father's arm on thousands of men.
Oh, kinky.
And destroyed my butt. The greatest gift and honor. Is a heavy rat going on for dinner.
Lived in chambers which had once belonged to his old jazz partner, Bob Marley. The building was a dismal heap of dark.
Jacob Marley.
You got a $100 bill to take it up! You got a $50 bill to take it up!
One day, Edward was talking to Trevor when Douglas steamed
hams.
He was pulling a train of heavy coal.
Who cares?
Stop wincing about. Lots of work to be done. Trevor and I are old
and need new paint.
And you and he have
nothing in common.
And what would that be? Crap. Don't mention that word. It makes my wee. That night, Douglas was still working. He had taken the midnight train.
Going any.
Soon's like journey, the seaman came again. Are you a fat engine?
I included.
We've run out of coke and have no more nimbles.
It'll have to look as if you're ready to fuck.
We're hoes, cried Douglas.
Don't stop believing.
It was journey again.